What's going on, guys? NovaGamer 808 here, bringing you NHL 21 Be a Pro. Last time we played our last game, we actually made a comeback and won. Scored a goal, our first goal on the road. So we did pretty good. But yeah, in this one, we'll be playing against the New York Rangers. We have a 2-1 record, one tie win, and two actual wins. So we're doing pretty good. Rangers are losing two games, so we do have the advantage over them. So we're going to be playing at home. So let's simulate to that game. Pro weekly performances. Yeah, we've been doing pretty good overall. Off ice training, traitor modifier. We're actually going to be playing that game in a minute. Let's look at our weekly growth. We're doing pretty good. Coach feedback, we're doing good. Training, salary perks, skill tree. Let's spend on our skill tree a little bit. I don't think we've run out yet. I think this is when we actually level up, so don't have to mess with our skill tree for right now. So let's play this game. We'll do the medium. Let's do medium. Instead of custom, we'll do medium. Change it up a little bit so it's not like custom all the time. So okay, we'll do. Okay, we're at home tonight. This game. So let's start the game. No objectives yet. I'm sure we'll probably get some objectives that we have to do.
Hi everybody, along with the Being
at home playing against the Rangers.
Some new players in the mix, but they're really down into the very important time of camp now. Both teams lined up in the
center shift. Underway. No one has scored right now in this 17 minutes in the first period. So we're doing our okay, I guess we're not doing that. Okay.
Jenner's won the draw here in the open ice. The Blue Jackets played along the boards. And he slides it quickly.
Damn, I made the wrong choice.
And breaks up the play. And he takes a shot. And he makes the save. Columbus wins the faceoff. Peaks moving the puck through his own zone. Robinson's got it against the boards. Centered out in front. Makes it look easy with a pad. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Pokes it away in his own end.
Moves it to Martinik. The Blue Jackets have a hold of it in the defensive zone. On the right wing, he moves it to the middle. Columbus has it behind the cage. Quick feed to Jenner. Huge play in his own end.
And that pass. Okay.
Dumps it into the O zone. The Blue Jackets gain possession along the wall. Moves the puck to Hunt.
Oh, gosh darn it. That was my fault.
Office. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Forces the turnover. Sent into the offensive zone. The Blue Jackets scoop it up along the boards.
See our next shift. Right, no one has scored so yet.
Feeds the puck up to Robinson. Takes it from the right side. Here's a shot. Makes the save as he gets a piece of it with the glove. The Blue Jackets look around near the point. Columbus with possession in their own zone. And here's the pass to Jenner. At center ice now, he grabs the puck. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Columbus has it in the defensive end. Takes it across the blue line. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Columbus gets the puck near the boards. That pass doesn't go. Picked up along the wall by Jenner. Takes the feed from the left side.
Alright. Power play.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. We've still got zeros on the board. New York's got it in the defensive zone. No quarter given here as they battle for the loose puck along the boards. The Rangers have it against the wall. New York's penalty killers get a hold of it. Puck is cleared out of the defensive zone. Columbus tries to break out from their own end. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. The Rangers take over on possession. Gets it out of his own end. Columbus will play it from behind the net. Gets it over to Cizikas. Nice pass. Oh, he got all of that with the blocker by Georgiev. Save made by the goalie. Nice defensive robbery with the stick. And they get the puck out of harm's way. Columbus has possession of it now. The Blue Jackets squander a golden opportunity to take the lead here.
These are the power plays that drive coaches crazy. They didn't really generate anything. They didn't force the penalty killers at all. Kind of a waste of time.
Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. Slides the puck across. Pokes it away here in the neutral zone. All alone! No room for that one to get through. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. The Blue Jackets have it from their own end. He was locked in there. The Rangers gain control of the puck against the wall. Denies him in front.
All right, 2 minutes left. No one hasn't scored yet.
The Rangers will play it in their own end. New York's got it along the wall. The Blue Jackets gain possession in their own end. Quick pass to Hunt. The Blue Jackets play along the boards. Here he is, wrists it on net.
There we go. We're on the board. There we go. First goal. We're in. Let's go.
He carries the puck up along the wing. Maintains possession. Columbus gains a hold of it. Nice feed at center, moves up ahead now.
All right, end of the first period. 1-0 lead. My goal.
Well, lots of
so that is awesome.
First period comes to an end. teams make their way to their respective rooms.
Did you know that season ticket holders get special discounts?
As both teams get a breather, so will we. We'll take a quick pause for the cause.
There it is, guys. There they're showing it. That's our goal, guys. All right. Let's resume the game.
Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Second period set to go. Quick feed to Jenner. Good hit to pump him off the puck. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Receives the pass. They've got numbers. Here's a short pass to Kukin. And that one's broken up. Great block there.
Hunt's dangerous in the offensive zone. He's got it now, and he's already got the go-ahead goal.
Taken along the wall by Robinson. Centering pass. Denies it with the blocker. What a stop by Georgiev. From the blue line, they take control of it. And he loses control of the puck. Tries to the paint. Tape-to-tape feed on the blue line. Chaps the puck away. Picked up along the boards by Robinson. Here he is in front. Hammers a shot with the stop.
All right.
The rookie's been a big part of this.
Great work putting the pressure on them. Goal is really going. Put the pressure on them. Let's get us a goal.
Pushing the pace.
Hey, coach.
Attack of Wolverines out there on the ice to this point. More than half the frame has been played here. The Blue Jackets lead it 1-0. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. And now it's grabbed by D'Angelo. Puck slid down the ice. Columbus has it behind the cage. Through center along the wing. To his teammate. Takes a shot, and that's broken up. They move the puck out of harm's way. Columbus has it near the wall. Here they come up along the wing. From one point man to another. Columbus looks to attack. Handles the puck. Great heads up play in the defensive zone.
New York turned this game into a really tight affair because nobody can move the puck very freely with good stick positioning to intercept pucks.
They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. His reflexes on display tonight. Play set to resume with the face-off ready to go. Moves it to Jenner. Columbus looks to break out in their own end. Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall. There's the whistle offside.
I got caught there.
Stopping the play. Wins the draw in the neutral zone. Now a quick pass to Jenner. And that's picked up. Robertson's got it in the defensive end. Carries it in. And a nice poke check inside the neutral zone. Sends it ahead to Robinson. Couldn't make that one happen. The Rangers have a hold of it in the defensive.
It's a turnover.
Knocks the puck away in the open ice. Regains possession at center. From the left side, takes it at center. Robertson's going to play it against the half wall. Oh, bold move by the goaltender as he pokes it away. Takes a shot, denies him again.
He reacts late, but he makes a save through traffic.
Here in the later stages of this period, Columbus has the 1-0 lead.
Yep, still no one hasn't scored, but still, that one goal could probably stand. This would be my own goal.
Area from the left side. Strong defensive effort. Good battle along the boards for the puck. Feeds it over to Robinson. The Blue Jackets move to the offensive zone.
On offside. Face-off just outside the blue line. Or what?
The Rangers have had their chances, but they still trail late in the second. Jenner's won it. Taken by Harrington. Right in the slot. Shot.
Oh. That would have been, that was really smart.
Challenged a good save. The centers will glide into the dot. Columbus takes possession off the draw. Puck scoop.
I didn't want that right upright.
Slides it to Hedel. Pokes the puck away. Hunt stick handling in his own zone. New York's got it from behind the net. Big save. Smothered that in close chance. The Rangers win the draw. Hammers it on net. Denies him with a save. And there's the wrap-up cue for period number two. The Blue Jackets have
played. Hey, just gotta continue pressuring them.
They lead it 1-0 after 40 minutes. James Cebulski
Raven. Hey, we're in the B's and the C of the opponent's game. It's not really good, but we're at least holding on to the lead. Yeah, power play. Should make something happen.
Columbus wins the draw. Moves it to Hunt. Takes the feed. And he comes up with it. The Rangers get a hold of the puck undermanned. And a successful clearing attempt. Columbus gains a hold of the puck against the boards. The Blue Jackets take it across the blue line. Close, but not close enough. Quick feed to Cizikas. Quick shot off a stick. Good clearing attempt to breathe. The Blue Jackets scoop it up along the boards. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. Sends it over, and that's off the iron.
The Blue Jackets are hit with a little bit of bad luck here. This is a really good shot. The puck hits the post, but they're still leading the game.
Takes it across the blue line.
There we go. There we go. 2-0. Good setup over there. Battle on. Sir. Good goal. Power play.
The goalie doesn't get a clean.
What a pass. Oh, that guy just jumped. The guy just instantly jumped. I think he just did the Mario jump. From Mario Brothers. Yeah, look at that. Oh my gosh. Just to have went the puck. That's hilarious.
They're full marks for this, James. I like the way that they played, and they deserve this 2-goal lead.
Right.
Takes the pass. And they manage to clear it. The Rangers will have one last chance to move the puck up here on this power play. Into the offensive end now. And he loses possession of the puck after trying to make one too many moves.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but
up there, nice score.
Power play, taking advantage of the extra man. Move the puck well and get on the board. The Rangers have got a big one here in the third now.
Well, you gotta be careful that the clock melts away fast on you, but now they've got a chance.
Just can't afford them to tight end. Buy it.
New York's got it in their own zone. The Blue Jackets gonna work on offense. Back to the blue line. Quick pass to Hunt. Completely misses on the play.
You don't even make the goalie work here. You've gotta make him have to do something in the net.
Blocker saved by Georgiev. The Rangers have it now. New York's got into the offensive zone. The Rangers ready to go on the attack. Gets the puck over to Robinson. Here's a short pass to Hunt. Shot traps that puck tight to his chest. Georgiev's gonna hang on for a whistle here in the third.
Well, there's not much time left here as you get into the final 20 minutes. The game's close. A mistake now would be critical. Pretty good shot. The goalie's able to get the blocker up on it and put it outside.
More than half the period left to play. New York still down a goal here, but they have really picked up the tempo these last few minutes. Moves it quickly over to Hunt. Moves it to Jones. Strong use of the body to force the puck loose. Sends the pass over. Nice zone entry from the middle. Takes the feed. Just wide of the net.
Oh, he worked hard to generate that shot. He just misses wide.
All right, it's tied up. Going to overtime. This game. And go for the clutch.
Moves the puck. Oh, and he tracks it perfectly in the offensive end. The Rangers take possession in the defensive end. Columbus takes possession along the wall. The blocker saved by Georgiev. Grabbed along the boards by Trouba. With some open space here in the neutral zone. Rattling forward along the boards. And the puck leaves the zone. The Rangers take it along the wall. Quick feed to Hunt. Can end it in overtime for the win.
Oh my god, we just scored in overtime. What a goal, dude. Oh my god. Let's go. What a good way to end the game with a winning goal in overtime. We go. Overtime winner, me.
And the good times aren't over just yet as they come back out.
Hey, this is supposed to be fun. You win, the fans are having fun, you get to go and say thank you for them. That's a great night for everybody here.
All I asked for was for more shots, time on the zone, but I never was going to complain about a goal. Coach was not happy, but he can't be mad about he's going to win the game. Just to win the game. But yeah, guys, that is gonna do it for this video here of NHL 21 Be a Pro. I hope you guys definitely did enjoy it. If you guys did enjoy it, be sure to drop a like. If you are new here, be sure to hit that subscribe button. Be sure to also tap that bell so you guys don't miss any new notifications when I do go live, when I do post videos on YouTube. Oh, I said live for a moment. Yeah, because it was on Twitch or something. But appreciate all of your support. Know the Gamer 808 here. I will see you guys in the next one.